What's up, guys? It's John Reeves Live, and today we're going to be doing a reaction to Shinee. Last reaction that we watched to theirs was a live performance, and this is actually going to be a music video, which is kind of cool. Normally, we watch a music video and then a live performance, but this one is completely opposite. The song is called Married to the Music, and I'm excited to find out what this is about. I know that I've got my own personal thoughts on what this song might be about, but I'm really excited, and also I'm excited to find out what their style of their music videos are like. The last performance that I watched, they've got some freaking amazing vocalists, so I'm really excited to see like what they do in a studio as well too, because I know that they could pull these things off live. I'm really wanting to see like how they utilize some of the live vocals in an actual studio setting. So let's get into that right freaking now. If y'all are new to the channel, smash that sub button and let's do this. 3, 2, 1, boom! Marriage is a slow death. Yes. Oh God.
Yeah. Wait up, girl. Hold on.
So listen, baby.
Dang, dude. This kind of reminds me of like a Jackson Wang music video. There's been like, I know this probably came out before Jackson Wang started doing music videos, but like I could see the similarities between their music videos. It's just like a house party feel to it. And I like the song so far. Yeah. Oh my God. Jesus. Okay. Dude, what? I love this video, dude. Can I just say, this is like the house party that I want to attend? Maybe except for the decapitation, but everything else, all this looks like it's so much fun. They're just smashing the whole house. This song is beautiful too, by the way. I wish that there were closed captions on this video. This is their official SM Town music video, so I don't have, there's no closed captions on this. So I wish I knew what they were saying more, but man. Jesus, knocked his eyes out. Oh my God. What? I love this guy's voice. This is so catchy. Oh God. This is so catchy, dude. I was like, what are they going to do? Something is going to happen with this candle. Something's going to maybe be in the cake. I did not think they were going to blow the flames on his freaking face. This video is nuts, dude. Going back. He looks so happy, too. And it's like, what?
To the
Dude, I love this. This is so good. That was perfect. All right, so that was freaking amazing. I love the music video. Like, the song itself was really, really good. They don't sound like Justin Timberlake by any means, but there's like a song of his that I kept thinking about while the chorus was going on. So like, and I like the song too, but either way, it just reminds me of like a really good feel-good poppy song. And then the music video, every bit of that appealed to my humor. I thought it was hilarious. I thought it was really freaking well shot, and it just kind of gave off really a fun, and also like, if you think about it, it was kind of a gory video without being gory at all. Like, there was no gore in it, but a dude got his eyes knocked out, a guy got set on fire, a dude got his head cut off. Like, it was a really gory music video ideally, but then they really did a good job to just make it look comical, and I thought that was really cool too. Freaking amazing music video, and even a better song. Like, I love that. So thank you so much for the suggestion. Again, this one actually comes to us from Sierra on Patreon, and guys, if y'all want to suggest a song to me, there is a link in the description below, and we have a tier on our Patreon where you can suggest a song for next week. I hope y'all have a blessed rest of your day. Spread some positivity out there, be kind to one another, and if anybody needs anything at all of my socials are at John Reeves Live, and I will catch you next time. Freaking toodles!